Thank you. stalker, please. Stalker, please.
That came from the direction of Krot Central Station. Oh, this could be bad, pal. Really, really bad.
Hey, are you a treasure hunter too? Strange to meet someone in my line of work. I know how this looks, but I'm not a thief or anything. I am on a serious expedition. You wouldn't happen to know a treasure hunter named Alidoro, would you? I'm a big fan. I plan my expeditions to follow Alidoro's traces, but this lock has me at a dead end. And I so wanted to explore the Hermit's Cave. All I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. Maybe I'll get this place open. Life is short, and life in Krat is shorter. I reckon all I can do is keep plugging away. You never heard of Alidoro? He's a treasure, and unlike a lot of the riffraff in Krat, he's not a thief. He's a pro who excavates antiquities methodically. And professionalism is important when you're talking about Ergo. Just mention Ergo, and everyone cares about the history behind. That's why Alidoro has the reputation he does. The quality of his information, and the I know there are rumors about Alidoro lately, but The rumors? Well, for starters, they're nonsense. Alidoro is the last person you'd suspect of crimes like fraud and theft and assault. It's crazy. I've even seen those alchemists must be behind it. Those guys act like they own the ruins and they don't want treasure hunters to earn an honest. I mean, come on. We're talking about the Alidoro who saved all those lives in the workshop tower rubble. So, no. Ugh. Would you get a load of this? I grabbed it as a souvenir, but it's just malicious propaganda. You take it. Life is short, and all I can do is... My treasure. What? It's a cryptic vessel. A sort of cipher device. I think it's a clue to some stolen goods. I found it between the corpses of two... You know what they say. No honor among thieves. But I can't make heads or tails of it. Life is short. All I can do is keep...